To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.
Begin by using a safety pin or other sharp object to pop out the plastic screw covers on the bottom of the Galaxy tab. Use the special tool from newpower99.com to remove the screws. Carefully open the unit using the pry tool as shown. Remove the screw holding the battery in place. Disconnect the battery by exerting upward pressure from beneath the wires. Carefully remove the battery as shown, and replace it with the new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Reconnect the battery. Replace the screw to secure the battery in place. Replace the cover and snap in place as shown. Replace the screws at the bottom of the unit. Return the plastic screw covers to their original position and snap in. Turn on your Galaxy tab. The unit should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge your new battery for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.